Here we're asked to solve another logarithmic equation. And what I'm going to do is simplify this down to one logarithm first. So I notice the subtraction. Well, that's going to be equivalent to the natural log of the quotient x plus 1 divided by x minus 1. And that's supposed to equal 1. Now to solve this, what we're going to do is change it back to an exponential. Natural log is a log base e. So the base here is e. E, or the base to this power, has to equal that argument. So using the definition, we would say e to the 1 power has to equal x plus 1 over x minus 1. Okay, and what we're left with here is a rational equation which we could solve like normal. Okay, so to do that, let's multiply both sides by x minus 1. That'll leave us with e times x minus 1 equals x plus 1. Oh, you might want to think of that as cross multiplying. But you should keep in mind that x is not allowed to be 1. Okay, we have a restriction here. Okay, so let's distribute the e. E is just a number like 2.71. So e times x minus e equals x plus 1. Now, this is the trick. You want to get all your variables on one side and your numbers on the other side. So, what I'm going to do is add e. At the same time, I'm going to subtract x. That'll leave us with e times x minus x equals 1 plus e. Okay, so I got my constants on one side and my variables on the other side. Now, x turns out to be a GCF. So if you factor that out, what'll be left is e minus 1. Okay, and then to isolate the x, divide both sides by e minus 1. Okay, when you do that on the left side here, those cancel. So you're left with x equals 1 plus e over e minus 1. And that's your solution there. So the solution, you should check that, plug it into the original, see if it works. And you'll see that it does. The solution has one element in it, 1 plus e divided by e minus 1.